They need a new stadium. I think that's kind of beyond debate. If he had to rank them 1 and 2, you'd have to ask him that. Ask him that? John Fisher hasn't said a word to anybody since this entire process started. And the person he hired as his mouthpiece and gave an ownership stake in the team, Dave Cavill, is also silent now. Who's asking John Fisher anything? I mean, honestly, what a disingenuous comment from MLB's commissioner.